The big soccer match. Look, Nina's arriving. Hello, Nina.
Hey!
What's that? Wow, a soccer match! Wow, Pocoyo, you are a champion! Whoa! Here's Elly. Amazing! Pato springs into action. He shoots and... goal! 5-0. You are true champions.
Nina for boy!
It seems that Nina wants to play on your team. Oops.
Our team is complete.
Nina, I think that Pocoyo, Pato and Elly don't need anyone else on the team.
Nina for boy!
Nina says that she'll form her own team. Oh, poor Nina. She thinks she's bad at soccer. Hey! It looks like Roberto will be her coach. Take it easy, Nina. Pay attention. Paint the fence. Very good. Now, add wax, polish the wax. Very good. Now, the crane. Excellent. That's it. Very good. Are you ready? Wow! Whoa, Nina! You're ready to play! You should create your own team now! Caterpillar, Nina wants you to join her team to defeat Pocoyo! Great! Wonderful! You're already a team!
Let's play!
And here's the referee! The match has begun! Nina runs with the ball. She dribbles it, but Pato intercepts the pass. Nina is trying to get the ball back. Ouch! Yellow card! Pato runs with the ball. He dribbles his rivals. No one can stop him! He passes the ball to Elly, who controls the ball. She shoots! And the ball hits the post and gets stuck there! Roberto clears the ball! Alien jumps! Oh! Yellow card! Sleepy Bird heads the ball and... red card? Angry Alien argues with the referee. It's getting ugly out there, and he also gets a red card. And, penalty? Well, now the game depends on Caterpillar. She abandons the stadium, leaving the goal unprotected. Oh, looks good for Pocoyo's team. Nina is alone, trying to stop the ball. Pocoyo is ready. He shoots! Rebound and goes to goal! Go, 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 go! Terrific! Nina and her team are the... Wait a second, something's going on. The trophy! Congratulations to the winners! And hooray for all the friends!
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
That looks like a fun game of football you're playing. What a great goal! Hello, Nina. Hello, Roberto. Would you like to play football too? What's that? You have a much more fun game at home? More fun than football? Nina wonders if you'd like to try her game. Why don't you run and get your game, Nina? Nina was wondering if you'd please mind her pet robot until she returns. Great idea, Pato. Roberto can be goalie till Nina returns. Roberto, you must stop the ball. Oh dear. Are you all right? Oh my. Roberto looks like a toaster. He is a toaster. Oh dear. Are you all right? Now you're a robot vacuum. Well, that's handy. What with all this toast lying around. Caterpillar, baby bird, watch out! Pocoyo. Phew. You've saved Caterpillar and Baby Bird. Very good. Roberto, be careful! Huh! It turns out you're a wonderful dancer! Oh no! He's out of control! You have to stop him! Nina! Quick! No one can shut Roberto down! You must know a way! Nina brought something for you all to play with. What fun! Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Nina. I see you're playing tennis. Pocoyo? You scored a point. And a point for Nina. Oh, hello, Pato. What's the matter? Those points don't count? But why, Pato? Oh, I see. They're not using the right ball. A basketball? Are you quite sure, Pato? A brilliant point for Pato. What now, Elly? That point didn't count either. Hmm. The ball missed the goalposts. But what goalposts?
Line.
Ellie's foot stepped on the line. What line? Go, Pato! You really want to score, don't you? Roller skates? Why, there's another new rule. Time's up! This is all so silly! And all just to score a single point. Well, who cares if anyone scores? The most important thing is to have fun playing sports, isn't it? Oh my! Well, goodbye.
Oh!
Hello, Elly. Sorry. It seems Elly is playing golf. She has her golf club and her golf ball. And there's the hole. Can you tell Pocoyo what game Elly is playing?
Golf! Playing golf. I play.
Oh dear. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A golf bag?
Golf bag!
A flag? A green? Now, Pocoyo.
Green. Bye. Green!
Well, good night. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? And now, can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A golf ball!
It's a golf ball!
Well done, Elly! It's very close to the hole. boobs?
Yippee!
Pocoyo. You're right, Elly. That wasn't nice.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... pink! All right, your job is to find something pink. Something pink. All right, let's see your pictures. A pink ball, a pink box, and a pink flower. Good job! Now keep looking. A pink door. Perfect. A pink glass. Beautiful. And this, do you know what it is?
A pink alien!
Right! A pink alien. Hooray for pink!
Let's play again. Good shot, Elly. Oh dear. Well, Elly is going to help you, Pocoyo. Ah! Wow! The ball went in the hole. Hooray! What a great game!
I have a golf bag with golf clubs inside. You see the flag far away. We're at the golf course, we're going to play. Now try what I'm going to say. Using the golf club, you then hit the golf ball and make it fly into the hole.
What have you got there? A bicycle. How wonderful!
Wait!
Huh! Look at those wheels! What is that?
Scooter!
A scooter! And what a lovely scooter it is! Did you see that? Pato wants to go for a ride too. A skateboard? Terrific! Oh, what fun! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bus.
Bus!
An aeroplane. Train. Now, Pocoyo.
Train. Bye. Train!
Well, good night. Caterpillar, look out! Can you tell Caterpillar what Elly is riding?
A bicycle!
A bicycle!
Right, a bicycle! And what is Pocoyo riding?
A scooter!
It's a scooter!
A scooter! Right! And what is Pato riding?
Skateboard!
It's a skateboard!
A skateboard! Right! Caterpillar says she wants to ride too.
Princess!
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 And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Whoops. Fred says, roll. Come on, roll on the floor. Says, hop! That's it! Hop on one foot! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Aren't you forgetting something, Caterpillar? Exactly! Oh dear! That skateboard is too big! That scooter is too big too. That bicycle is way too big. Oh. Oh, poor Caterpillar. Everything is too big for her.
I have an idea, Elly.
You have an idea? Look! Pato's giving Caterpillar a ride on his skateboard. And Ellie's giving Caterpillar a ride on her bicycle. Now Pocoyo's giving her a ride on his scooter. Wow! Riding with friends looks fun!
If you can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
Scooter! Bicycle! Skateboard! Scooter! Bicycle! Skateboard!
If you can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Po... Sorry. Hello. What are you doing in that boat?
Fish!
Ah, I see. You're fishing.
Net!
You have a fishing net and a fishing rod.
Caterpillar!
And Caterpillar is going to help. Wonderful! Now we just have to wait.
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a ship. A ship. This is a boat. A boat. And this is a lighthouse. A lighthouse. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell baby bird what that is?
It's a lighthouse!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Lighthouse!
Wonderful! Now we know about ships, boats and lighthouses. Thank you, Professor Pato!
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Can you tell Caterpillar what that is?
Fish! It's a fish!
That's right, it's a fish. Can you tell the fish what that is?
A net!
It's a fishing net!
Can you tell the fish what that is?
A fishing rod!
It's a fishing rod!
Look, boys! Pato's got something!
Pato! Fish!
A boot?
Fish! Pato! Fish!
A wheel? Fishing can be very hard. Number menu!
Ah,
time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 10 strawberries. Very good.
10 strawberries.
Oh dear. Well, how about 10 peas instead?
10 peas.
10 peas. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
10. 10 hearts.
That's right. 10. Oh dear, you're not catching many fish. Oh, it's a big one! A very big one! Now, Pato and Pocoyo, you're not really angry, are you? After all, it was pretty funny. Hooray for fishing! And hooray for new friends!
I'm in a boat, I am fishing with my fishing rod. To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Using my net.
Rod. Net. Fish. Ship. Boat. Lighthouse.
I'm in a boat. I am fishing with my fishing rod. Catch a fish, I am using my net.
Using my net.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato. Hello, Elly. And what are our little friends up to today? Did you hear that? Oh, look! It's our friend Octopus. Hello, Octopus. Oh, and look what he's got with him. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Elly what Octopus is carrying?
A bat and a ball!
Yes, he's got a bat and ball with him. And it looks like Octopus has a great idea. Everyone can play bat and ball. Octopus is all set to play. Who's going to bat? Ah, it looks like Pato has the first turn, Pocoyo. Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Everyone will have a turn to bat the ball. Elly, you'll have to wait for your go too. Poor Pato. Now what can that be? It's Octopus! He's winding up and... Wait! I think it is! Yes! It's the Whipping Windmill Whopper! Well, that's one way to hit the ball, Pato. Great job, Pocoyo. Bringing the ball back is a very important job, especially when we only have one ball. It looks like Elly is going to bat now. After all, she was waiting too, remember? But don't worry, Pocoyo, you'll be next.
Ha
What a hit! I knew she'd work out how to do it sooner or later. It's going. It still seems to be going. Now, where's it gone? Why, it's Sleepy Bird. Maybe she's seen the ball.
Ball!
Well, that's closer, Pocoyo. But, can all of you help Pocoyo again? Is that his ball?
No!
It's an egg, Pocoyo!
Well, that's odd. A snowman and some snowballs. I wonder whose team he's on. Well, do you see the ball anywhere, Pocoyo? Wait, do you hear that? What's that sound? What was that? What happened? I think the ball just came down. Did you see it, Pocoyo? What about all of you? Did any of you see where the ball landed?
By the snowman!
Ball!
You've got it! It's that one! Great job, Pocoyo!
Boring.
And now, at last, it's Pocoyo's turn to bat! Remember, Pocoyo, keep your eye on the ball! What a hit! Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for having your turn! Right, let's go and get that ball now. Bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I say. Yes. What or who is that? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who it is? But what is she doing? Wow, look at that! I do believe Elly is playing a round of golf! Now, Pocoyo, just hold your horses. Elly is going to show you how to play.
Pocoyo, play! Pocoyo, play! Play, 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 play! Yay, 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 yay! Yeah!
Pocoyo, why don't you watch carefully and see how Elly does it? Oh, Pocoyo.
Pocoyo knows.
Really, Pocoyo? However are you going to learn how to play golf now that Ellie's gone? Whoops-a-daisy.
Pocoyo knows.
It's not so easy after all, is it?
No! Pocoyo knows.
Still not working, eh? A trumpet? If you asked Elly, I'm sure she'd... A watering can? Oh dear, Elly. Pocoyo really does need your help. Oh, you've had another idea. Would you like to learn how to play golf, Pocoyo? Well, I think there is someone who could help you. In fact, she offered to show you before. Do you know who I mean, Pocoyo?
Show Pocoyo. Yay!
Now, watch carefully, Pocoyo. See how Elly does it. Well, I think you're ready to have a go, then. Wait, Pocoyo. Oh, dear. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he's doing wrong?
It's upside down.
Yes, you did it, Pocoyo. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for watching and learning. Bye-bye. See you soon. Why, hello, Pocoyo. Look at that. What's Elly doing? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Elly is doing? juggling, Pocoyo. Looks like great fun, doesn't it, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo juggle.
Oh dear. Well, it does take a long time to learn to juggle, Pocoyo. Elly, how did you learn to do that? I think she's going to show you. So Octopus is the one who taught Elly to juggle. Come on, Pocoyo, don't be shy. Now, I know juggling is very difficult, Octopus, but Pocoyo has really set his heart on having a go. Oh, you're copying. Very clever. Pocoyo, you are lucky. Octopus is going to teach you.
Pocoyo juggle.
That's interesting. I think Octopus wants you to bounce, Pocoyo. Oh, very good. I think Octopus wants you to curl yourself up into a ball, Pocoyo. Well, look at it this way, Pocoyo. You certainly are getting good at well, whatever it is that you're doing.
Pocoyo juggle.
Oh, I wonder what that's for. It seems that Octopus was just a little hot. Well, how interesting. Octopus now wants you to open and close the umbrella. I wonder what he has in mind. Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? It looks like Elly and Octopus are going to put on a show. Oh, I think Octopus would like you to help with the show, Pocoyo. Yes, you.
Join in.
Oh, Now I see why Octopus made Pocoyo practice like that. You're a bit too young to juggle, Pocoyo, but not too young to be juggled. You were able to join in after all and be the star of the show. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Welcome to the Pocoyo Olympics. Look at them warming up. Pato, Pocoyo, and Elly. All right then. Ladies and gentlemen, it brings me great pleasure to announce the first ever race of the Pocoyolympics. So, with no further ado, let's meet the runners. First, the boy in blue, Pocoyo! Next up, he's quick, and he says, quack! It's Pato! And finally, it's the pink lady herself, Elly! Sorry, Elly. And now, the runners are preparing for the start of the race. All right then, is everybody ready? Then on your marks, get set, go! Oh, that's a surprise! It's a running round in circles race! Look at them go! I don't think I've ever seen a race like this before! Who's gonna keep going the longest? Oh, and that's Elly out of the running. Now, who's going to win? Ooh, watch out! Bad luck, Pocoyo!
Bravo, everyone! What splendid running! So, can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato and Elly who won the race? Pato, congratulations! You won the race! What is it, Pato? Oh, yes, your prize! Well, Oh, that's a fantastic prize! What competition could we have next? Any ideas?
Tidy up contest. Toys in box.
Oh, I say, what a good idea, Pocoyo.
And the next competition is...
Tidy up quick.
Exactly. Ready? On your marks. Get set.
Well done, Elly. I'm sure there's got to be something you're the very best at. In fact, I know just what the last contest should be. It's going to be a giggling contest.
Giggle?
Ah, and here's Octopus now. Who do you think is giggling the loudest and the longest and the giggliest? Pocoyo's the winner! You see, Pocoyo, you don't have to be best at everything because everybody is good at something. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oops, oh, dear. Careful. That stuff's slippery, you know. Can you tell Pocoyo the name of that frozen slippery stuff?
Ice.
Yes, it's ice. Pato is skating on the ice. Why not give it a try, Pocoyo? Beautiful! Hey, you're a natural. These two fine skaters displaying excellent form today. Really astonishing style. Here's a lift and... oh, tremendously tricky helicopter-like move from Pato, followed by a flawless landing. Both skaters demonstrating exceptional style and grace. Wow, perfect finish. We're really seeing two pros right at the top of their game. But we'll have to wait and see what the judges have to say. Baby Spider, give them a 10. And a 10 from Baby Bird. And Caterpillar, a 1. Ah, a 10. A perfect score for these two fine skaters. And here's someone we're all waiting to see, Elly. Surely one of the most graceful dancers. Athletic, ladylike, elephantine. Surely a winning combination. And here she goes. Lovely! A study in... oh, dear. Elly, are you all right? Ah, and here come Pocoyo and Pato to help Elly to her feet. Oh, hello, Fred. What's that? You're going to be dancing with a partner? Well, who is it? A saw? What can he be up to? It's Whale! You know, normally you don't see a whale taking part in skating competitions. This is really something. Fantastic height on this! And now for the catch! This is going to be spectacular! Oh! Lovely! Well, let's see what the judges have to say. A 10 from Baby Spider. Baby Bird still hard at work. The pressure on these judges has to be extraordinary. What about you, Caterpillar? 10 from Caterpillar. So, it's all up to Baby Bird. Looks like he's decided. He gives the performance a daisy wearing a hat and driving a car. Here's Ellie again. Looks like she could do with some encouragement to get her back on the ice. Can you help me to tell her to try again?
Try again!
Ah, here she goes. Very good. And stunning! Oh, dear. Oh, Pato once again squashed entirely flat. But he's right back on his feet. That is one plucky duck. But it looks like Elly doesn't want to play anymore. Perhaps she would do better if someone who's really good at skating helped her. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato who could help Elly?
Pocoyo and Pato!
Yes, that's a great idea! Help her! What's this? Looks like Elly has got a little help from her friends. Excellent. I do believe you're getting the hang of it, Elly. Good for you. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And Elly, where did she go? This is the kind of performance you see once in a lifetime. All she needed was a little help getting started. Stunning! A dazzling display from this pink pachyderm. But let's go to the judges. And it's... 3 tens, a perfect score. And tens from the other competitors. Wow! Hooray for Elly! Hooray for helping friends! Bye-bye, see you soon!